and John. Just talk about the first off, each of you talk about the win and also just getting ready for a big week next week. Digital, Milford, Riverdale, and then Milford over at the Basketball Academy.
Like I emphasized in every interview, it's the same as any other win. We just got to keep moving forward. We play Digital next. We got to prepare for that game. Back in the lab on Monday, and then we move on from there. We take it one game at a time. That's it.
John.
Yeah, just emphasizing taking it one game at a time. We got some really big games coming up. You know, can't sleep on Digital, and everybody knows we're gonna have to bring out a game. Both Friday and Saturday, Riverdale and Milford, just worried about keeping our intensity up, well, increasing our intensity and playing a good game, a great game, defensively and offensively.